Magnus seemed winning at first, and then something went wrong, and then in the end you won anyway?
Yeah, no, I was completely winning, of course. Then I tried to find the most accurate way to win, and evidently I didn't. And probably was winning till the end, but if so, it was only by luck. It's, you know, a win is a win.
Did he miss a draw somewhere?
I don't know.
How did you feel when you thought you had let go of the advantage or the win?
It didn't feel good, obviously, but I had to continue to, you know, to look for a win if it was still there. And fortunately, when I actually blundered my pawn, because I was trying to juggle everything, taking his pawn, not losing mine, fortunately then it was probably winning anyway. Although I didn't play quite accurately, even like six, seven moves from the end. I should have given a check on d4 first before pushing my pawn, restricting his options. And at the end, he had to try king f6 instead of king g4, because after that it's straightforward. But okay, I don't know.
Thank you.